honor and pleasure to be here today to share a few words about Bill Wherry, my friend, your friend, our friend. I met Bill back in the middle of the late 80s. I was National Director of Marketing Services for Tom's Foods at the time. And my secretary said, "Bill, there's a gentleman downstairs in the lobby that would like to meet with you." And I said, "Well, who is it?" He said, "His name is Bill Wherry." I said, "Well, I don't know Bill Wherry, but please ask him up." And so he appeared at the door. We closed the door and sat down and had a wonderful conversation. He told me that he was running for the office of Marshal for Muskogee County. And he told me a lot about his life. He told me about many of the interests that he had and some of the concerns that he had about our city and some of the ideas that he had about how he would like to interject some of his thoughts and ideas into the Marshal's office. And we talked about young people and education and some of the things that needed to be done in our city and in our community. And when I left that meeting with Bill, when he left me, I had a better understanding about his heart. And Bill had a big heart. And over the years, well, he asked me, he said, "Bill, I'd like for you to vote for me, and I'd like you to support me." And I said, "I'll do that, Bill." I have a fond memory and a fond feeling, a good feeling about this meeting that we've had today. And it will be a pleasure to offer you my vote and to provide some support for your campaign. And we did. So over the years, I got to visit with Bill from time to time, and we would sit down and we